Where fear has gone, love must come. Lose the fear of seeing love. Fill every place and every space that is within and up above, and all gaps in between are filled with love that's clean, filled with love that's lowly, helpful, happy, and holy. Harmless is love's name, never casting blame. For love must come where fear has gone, where fear has gone. Love must come, lose the fear of seeing love. Fill every place and every space that is within and up above, and all gaps in between are filled with love that's clean, filled with love that's lowly, helpful, happy, and holy. Harmless is love's name, never casting blame. For love must come where fear has gone. Love must come, love must come, love must come where fear has gone. Love must come, love must come. Remember, do you remember now? Do you remember? Do you remember now? Do you remember? Do you remember now? Do you remember? Do you remember now? See instead the new effects of cause accepted now, with consequences here and now. Give up your lonely vow. They will surprise you on their lovely knees. The ancient new ideas they bring will to happy be. New consequences of cause exceed the span perception sees. New consequences of cause exceed old memory. Feast is in the little gate, the separation seemed to make, but God has put the feasting there. The banquet table, it is placed where time and space have been erased, discovered with a little prayer. In silence we'll see you there, where new consequences of cause exceed the span of perception sees. New consequences of cause exceed old memory. Do you remember? Do you remember now? Do you remember? Do you remember now? Do you remember? Do you remember now? Do you remember? It's a vehicle that works for a driver that is free, created innocent, you and me. The body is a neutral thing, made for peaceful driving. As work's not as important as the person that does it. So the body is a vehicle, not the spirit inside. You know, I am not a body, I'm the person that moves. If four vehicles don't move without a person to drive, a moving temple, the body's not a person, and it won't move, and I won't get a ride unless I get in. The body has the purpose that I give it, though yes, it can be used for pleasure, pride, for pleasure, pain, shame, or pride. But there's another way to use the body as a conduit of health and happiness. So take a holy moment to find the joy of calling, to reach out with the Spirit and be blessed. It's a vehicle that works for a driver that is free, created, innocent are you and me. The body is a neutral thing, but it's made for peaceful driving. Vroom, 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 vroom. There you were, my savior, standing on the sea. I'm not so blind, I see now that you represent me. When I'm saving you, I'm simply saving for myself. With a little nod of willingness and a smile, I help. By simply giving what I have, I easily to you. Whether it's time or money, always will accrue. For what I give away, is always kept for me. Returning on the water, what was cast away after many days. For bread upon the water will never be lost. What went around comes around, will reimburse the cost. And with much interest will return to you. Whether it's time or money, it'll always accrue. Standing on the water, standing on the sea, I'm not so blind, I see now that you represent me. There you are, my savior, standing on the sea, I'm not so blind, I see now that you represent me. There you are, my savior, standing on the sea, I'm not so blind, I see now that you represent me. Oh yes, my brother, I wish you well, and there is no blood upon your hands. You see, I am silently healed as well, and silently blessing I understand, and you can hear my mind. And our laughter replaces sighs, our creation being remembered, now rises to the skies. I'm learning simply to be, and let God answer for me the questions of all souls, and He will make us whole, for that is how He sees us, all together again. Fragments were confusing, but now we see it plain. A unified integration of many separate diseases, all healed in a holy instant, as He brings together the pieces to the cause of creation. All effects return to our Heavenly Father, one another's love we learn. To say, yes, my brother, I wish you well, there is no blood upon your hands. You see, I am silently healed as well, and silently blessing I understand. If you think you see hurting you anywhere, all you need to do is say this little prayer. But when you've been hurt, you may deny the living presence of the Father guy. And if now and then you think you've been hard done by, consider now the crucified. I would rather get on the train with these twain, the Father and the Son, than feel hurt or sad again. Let their presence rather shine away those little hurt feelings if they rise again today. Instead, rise again today with the joy of the wise. Consider now the risen guide. The holiest of spots on earth, my dove, are where ancient hatred has become present love. Where hatred is released, their love becomes the light, unmatched for radiance in heaven. There's no better sight. Your footprints lighten up the world and glow, exuding aroma. They with forgiveness show that the holiest spots on earth, my dove, are where ancient hatred has become present love. Where hatred is released, their love becomes the light, unmatched for radiance in heaven. There's no better sight. Twinkle, twinkle, little guitar, someday you're gonna make me a star. Up above the world so high, like the rhinestone cowboy guy. Up above the world so high, like the rhinestone cowboy guy. Twinkle, twinkle, little guitar, someday you're gonna make me a star. When the blazing saddle has gone, little guitar, you're gonna make me a song. Then they'll hear your lively sound, twinkle, twinkle, all night long. Then the traveler in the dark will thank you with his wonderful heart, for he couldn't tell which way to go if you didn't twinkle so. Twinkle, twinkle, little guitar, someday you're gonna make me a star. In the dead of night you leap, while I'm in my bed asleep. Morning star, wake me up at dawn, with good sounds even though I yawn. Twinkle, twinkle, little guitar, someday you're gonna make me a star. Twinkle, twinkle, little guitar, yes, someday you're gonna make me a star.
Attention, be at ease. Yes. Attention, while at ease.
We don't see things as they are, but we see things as we are. Projecting from inside, images we'd rather hide. So I don't see things, people, I don't see people as they be. I just see projections of a frightened me. Till I let my fears be dissolved, I'm stuck among the mirrors in the hall. but they all disappear. The moment I let go of fear, look them straight in the eye, and tell them they're fired and they're fine. They all go away, and change in happier faces. All I see now is the joy, and of the fear there are no traces. Of projection, of projection, of projection, of projection, 'cause we don't see things as they are. We see things as we are.
As you were.
At ease. When will you hear my song? Song of union love. See all the separate ones as yourself, my son. Learn to see people and things as you really be, washed in pure innocence. So are the things you see. Maybe those bodies in pain are rattling all their chains to try and get your attention, but maybe it's all in vain. If you see anger and fear, can you offer good cheer with a smile or nod? Or is it up to God?